The vault doors were meant to withstand a direct nuclear strike. Your attempts to breach this facility are laughable. Leave at once, or there will be consequences. Vault-Tec will not forgive this vandalism. Whoever you are, stop!
Come on out. I'll make it nice and quick. You can trust me. No sign of him now.
Just stop already!
If we're gonna dance, let's dance.
Thought you could hide?
Shit! Get down!
What? You have a Pip-Boy? Wait. Are you Vault-Tec? Have you finally come to save me? Please. I'm trapped behind a mountain of rubble. The key to freeing me is getting the workshop operational. First, lift the security lockdown and get to the reactor room. It's been hard to maintain the faith. So many years stranded here. But you can assure Dr. Braun, if he's even still around, that I have used the time productively. The great work is ready to begin.
Hey, something's out there. We're not alone. There you are.
Tech workshops require their control board to function. During emergencies, the procedure is to store it in the reactor room. Look in there, you should find it. Thank you.
You aren't what I was expecting. You do have a Pip-Boy. You're from a vault. But you're clearly not with Vault-Tec. What are you doing here? Why did you help me?
I heard the Vault-Tec radio beacon, and I came.
Those intruders must have triggered it by attempting to force the main door. I wasn't actually expecting anyone to answer it. After all this time, my name is Valerie Barstow, and I was to be the overseer of this vault. But please, follow me. I have a proposal for you. It's been a hard 200 years. I was giving a tour of what was to be my pride and joy. My vault. Then, the earthquakes. Sirens. Many died. Perhaps they were lucky. The radiation.
Watch your digits.
I was scared. Stop! What are you doing? Juliet! What are you doing? Juliet! The construction crew did
kiss it all goodbye.
Put them out of their misery. It's better. Their misery at last.
Dang. Lost.
Do what you have to do. I'll wait.
Watch out! Real bad.
I can carry something if you need
me to. It's better to put the poor fellows out of their misery at last. Do what you have to do. I'll wait for you to finish. Do what you have to do. I'll wait for you to finish.
Hey, something's out there.
Do what you have to do. It's better. It's better to put the poor fellows out of their misery at last. do what you have to do. Digging my way to the entrance. With that control board, I could have changed everything. But there was simply too much rubble for the equipment to handle. But my work kept me going. Here, among these papers, is my life's work. I'd like to share it with you. Dr. Braun tasked me with something vital. A series of prototypes and their related... well... experiments that could redefine society. But, as you can see, things did not go according to plan.
What are these experiments?
Ingenious devices that will improve the efficiency and health of a community. They are admittedly prototypes and may have a design flaw or two, but nothing that can't be fixed with some elbow grease.
You mentioned Dr. Braun? Who is he?
Dr. Braun is the head of the Societal Preservation Plan. A brilliant scientist and administrator. And, no doubt, dead. A tremendous loss.
Sounds like you've had a pretty tough time.
I've had many dark days down here. Even despair. But the work... always the work sustained me. This vault was meant to be spacious, full of trained staff, trusted subordinates and scientists. Despite how things have played out, I see opportunity. Let us work together, as partners.
What's my role?
I recognize that you are in a superior bargaining position. I'll handle the mundane nuts and bolts of vault management. Anything you want, I'm happy to accommodate. All I ask is you run the prototype experiments.
If you need me so bad, make it worth my while.
What I want is a partner. But if money will convince you, here, take this. Do we have a deal?
Let's do this, then.
Good. Excellent. We cannot begin until I have my overseer's desk to run the experiments. The information in the desk's terminal will prove vital. I entrust you with the future of our vault. Vault 88. Overseer's desk. And a proper Vault-Tec terminal. I can hardly believe it. My Overseer's desk. After all this time. I must make sure the desk terminal has everything I need. This. Please, I beg your indulgence. I've waited so long, but we must not dally. The work compels us. The vault was supposed to have a very specific set of residents. After all, to conduct human trials, you need the perfect test subjects.
So what makes perfect test subjects?
Healthy. Well, healthy enough. And people we can get an accurate baseline on quickly. And they need a willingness to take on a certain element of risk.
After all these years, you don't want to leave?
When I finally have a chance to complete my mission? Never. It's all I've been thinking about. Dreaming about for hundreds of years.
Let's find ourselves a guinea pig.
The Vault-Tec handbook urges overseers to refrain from using that word, no matter how apt. Turn on the vault's radio beacon. Certainly people above ground would give anything to live in our vault. While we wait for word to spread, perhaps you might use this time to explore Vault 88. If you can clear some of the rubble, you may be able to access some of the other building sectors. Any materials or equipment that survived may prove useful in our experiments.
Blue, we're not alone here. Found them, and they do not look friendly. Now. Normal for other journalists. Hey, something's out there. What was that? Bastards! Man,
Hell yeah.
In our hands anyway.
Yes.
Them. We're not alone here.
I'll be with you in a moment. If you could all just wait over there.
A ghoul? I don't know about that.